I think they're clean, Nige.
You sure? The big man there was setting things on fire.
Don't fucking touch me.
Well, now, who's been making pacts with fire demons? Nasty business, that.
You're as mad as I am. Let them go, Nige. I think they're safe.
Know our feelings, chum.
I'm Major Patrick Buckland of the Black Watch, Office of Strategic Services, and this is Corporal Nigel Barnden.
Apologies for the reception, but it's been a long time since we've seen new faces in here.
Pat Buckland? The same Pat Buckland that served alongside Alistair Crowley in the OSS? You knew my father, Gideon Rawlings. We're with Jericho, same as you.
Bloody hell. Then the breach is open again?
65 years.
That all? Thank heavens we didn't have to wait as long as the last lot, eh?
The last.
You all might want to sit down for this.
Nothing makes much sense here in the Pixies. None of the normal rules apply. Death, hunger, day, night. If you die, the flies take you, and when you return, you may look human, but you belong to the firstborn. You know about the firstborn, right? God creates this thing, discovers it's too bloody powerful, and decides to wipe it off the face of the earth. But he can't kill it, so he creates the Pixies. This box, if you like. It's like a little slice of reality was carved out as a toy box, and we're the toys. It doesn't go away, mind you. It just sits, and it waits for some poor, disillusioned bastard to set it free. But this time, it grows larger, and when mankind manages to shut it away again, it takes a little piece of our world back to its prison. And of course it waits, and it grows stronger. So the next time it gets out,
it takes more of our world back with it.
And each time, seven poor bastards blessed with a conjuring are sent into the breach to strike at its heart and send it away.
Until the next time, that is.
What was that?
Unwanted guests.
We'll have to continue our story some other time. We need to get you to the breach and past Jerry's defenses.
Bloody hell!
All right, chaps. Stay close and follow me.
Whatever the Firstborn decides will serve him best. Besides, if we didn't close the breach, the Firstborn would escape. And within a matter of weeks, or even days.
I think we're in trouble. They built the gateway to the next level of the Pixies directly over the temple ruins. We need to get your team as close as we can.
Jerry thinks he's gone and got one over on us. Little does he know that we had Private Tuck rig the whole bloody place to explode should they ever overrun us. Ready to give him a bollocking, Tuck?
You know what I think? I think we're in hell.
Enemy spotted.
They got Tuck! Damn! We need to trigger that detonator.
Jericho, suppressing fire. Abby, think you could do anything about the detonator?
There's one!
Good work, lads.
Wait here.
Check.
Sir, I'm detecting another intersection of ley lines nearby.
Right you are. He was gonna march them right through those gates there, down the Path of Souls, and from there...
The world.
Jerry's built that gate right over the top of the bridge that leads deeper into the Pixis. Which means first we've got to get through that one.
Thank you. Is everyone okay?
Where are you going?
Yeah, thanks. Targets in range!
Yanks aren't very subtle, are you? Every Jerry from miles around is going to come running now. I think we need a new approach, lads. Why don't a team of you go after Lichthammer, and the rest of us create a diversion? Maybe draw off some of the defenders.
Okay, Church, Rawlings, and Cole will go after Fraulein Lichthammer. The rest of you stay behind and lead the diversionary assault.
Shh.
close.
You come to join us. We never turn down good flesh, especially not a man of God. How's your faith today, Father?
I've come to have a word with you, Hannah.
Only if you're prepared to beg for it.
It wasn't a request.
Well, so obedient. Where did you ever find them, Father?
Ignore her. Been doing this for 40 years and they still can't think of a single original thing to say.
Original? How's this for original? The blood bitch wants you would fuck her the way her father did. Isn't that right?
I'll take it from here. Step away from her. In nomine patri.
Do you think the word of God has any meaning here, pederast? Son of a whore! Defiler of children!
Amen!
Who are you?
That explains her reluctance to cooperate. The gateway to the next level of the Pyxis. Somehow she's absorbed it. Made herself the key to opening the breach. It's inside of her. Billy, rejoin the others and help with the diversion. Now we'll take our friend here to the gateway.
lively, chaps!
Good work, lads.
Look lively, chaps!
owe you one.
Billy, we need your help. Meet us on top of the gateway. Hurry!
We need you, Billy. You're the only one skilled in sanguomancy.
What do I do?
Spill her blood and open the gateway. Hurry! We can't hold her much longer.
He's the saved you all! Kill me and there's no way back to your world!
For God's sake, do it!
Please! Please! Help me, Philomena!
Only my daddy called me Wilhelmina. My name's Billy.
That looks like your train.
Aren't you coming?
Wouldn't do you much good, I'm afraid. The Firstborn's had plenty of time to get to know us. It can smell us centuries away. We'd be more a liability than a help. Besides, we have to take precautions, just in case, see?
In case what?
In case you don't succeed. You can't close the breach.
Someone's got to stay behind and make sure the next lot make it through. Such is the fate of Jericho, I'm sorry to say. Life's great reward.
Sir, the breach is weakening. We need to go.
Oh, and Captain! Once you get on the other side, get to the fortress as fast as you can. The Templars will tell you the rest.
Did he say Templars?